I'm Shabrita, and I'd like to share my journey with you, a story of dreams realized through dedication and perseverance. My path began in 2014. I started as a receptionist in the Johannesburg office, a role I saw as a stepping stone which would fund my education towards my ultimate goal of pursuing a full-time career in law. Determined to achieve this goal, I took my first steps towards my dream by simultaneously completing my LLB degree whilst working full-time for Wipro. The journey wasn't easy and included sacrificing my annual leave over the next few years solely towards my studies. I progressed through various roles in Wipro as the years passed, and each came with its own challenges, but my hard work ultimately paid off. After having successfully completed my degree in pupillage, I was finally admitted as an advocate of the High Court of South Africa. Naturally, I saw my journey with Wipro nearing its end. However, a Wipro leader saw my potential and convinced me to consider an opportunity within the company instead. This led to two interview sessions with the head of legal for APMEA, and soon I was appointed to a role that had never existed in Africa before, as local in-house counsel. The company's belief in me led to the creation of this new position in Africa, one I was honored to accept with the company I had grown so dear to. My new role covered all areas of contracts, compliance, employment law, litigation, and disputes. I was fortunate to join the global legal team, becoming one of only three representatives for the Middle East and Africa. Alongside my journey to becoming an advocate, I ambitiously entered a beauty pageant and was crowned a title holder, proving that anything is possible. October 2023 saw me take on yet another role, that of mother to a beautiful baby boy. I am proud to say that this has been made easier with the full support of my company, illustrating that women can indeed have it all, especially with a supportive company like Wipro. Wipro has been my pillar, from my days as a student to gaining depth and expertise as a legal professional, and now as a new mother. This is the essence of a Wipro woman, supported through every role, no matter the challenge. As one of the longest standing women in Wipro Africa, I am determined to make my mark and inspire others by sharing my story. My story is one of resilience, empowerment, and the unwavering spirit of an African woman. It highlights that with courage, determination, and support, dreams can come true.